I know we are told to be patient, to hope that things will get better, but there is a fine line between hope and delusion. And the line is this: hope is faith that our work will change the world, while delusion is faith that the world will change for us.